Hello, Bahar.
Farhad? Such a surprise! What are you doing here?
I was asked to consult you concerning the ancient book found at the excavation. After all, I am a specialist in classic languages.
So, did the authority mean you when they told me about a specialist? Well, all right. Let's go. The book is in the big hall of the library.
It is so beautiful in here.
Yes, it is beautiful. Furniture of the 19th century is collected here. Really? The book is very strange. Take a look. There's an inscription in some language on its cover, and inside, it's empty.
Wow. It is in Avestan language. Yes, it is really empty. Where was this book found?
Nearby, at excavation of Baku Khan's palace.
May I borrow it?
Yes, of course. What are you so frightened of?
No, I was not frightened. I was just... Something seemed to me.
If you are going to the ruins, then take a flashlight with yourself. It's dark there. Are you wearing glasses already?
No, these are not usual glasses. They're experimental. They have functions which help me with my work. I have come here to write the scenario for the movie about our old city. Okay, I'm gone. Bahar has not changed almost, although she became even prettier.
Hadi bat Kerbela'yı koca verdi bana oku.
Parfum!
What the hell? It is unbelievable. I'm holding a real Avesta, and not a usual one. Genus and S and name. Yes, my ancestors were Zoroastrians, and my surname is Novrus. But what is it to be the Chosen? The war between good and evil is coming. But what does that have to do with me? Bahar! going on? I would like to stay alive after all. It is time to leave from here quickly. But where will I go? The last of what I remember is falling into the well. Are the wells similarities of portals? If it is so, then I have to find it. How many of you dark creatures are here?